Big Ten matchup at 24th ranked Illinois, home to Penn State. Just over 3,500 fans brave the winter storms. First half, it's Mike Davis along the baseline. He led the Illini with 22, had him up 8. In the second half, it's Bill Cole from the wing beyond the arc. That three ball had Illinois up 45-36. Then it's Dimitri McCamey showing he too has that deep ball touch. That three helped seal the deal for the fifth Big Ten win for Illinois, 68-51.